From Payne Springs, the fire rescue responded to a trailer that caught fire near Lake Arrowhead. It happened around 9:30 late Saturday night. Officials said that when the fire department arrived, the home was already mostly burned and was threatening a nearby RV. Firefighters formed two attack lines, and crews were able to quickly stop the fire before it could spread further.